down and let me show you.
Alright, this is where you're going higher up in the Coney Eagle Dis elevators. Ready? One, two. This is the elevator at the Victoria Square, Belfast. It's a Coney Eagle Dis. We're going to start from the down level. We got this one. There's a security camera up there. Send it down to B2. Oracle spot lights up. I like that. There are B2. There are B2. People going through the elevator. Alright, watch the elevator goes.
Rita goes and then you can call the next one.
There it goes. Now let's try to get a different elevator.
Just give it a sec. There you go.
We're on B2, we're going to the dome level. You can see the shaft up here.
So,
if
you look up, you can see the elevator shaft coming.
That's the brake and the stop for it.
That's the brake for the stop for it. While we're waiting for the elevator, that's the car park. It only goes up to the B2, and the car park is over the B1. So you must take a time to come. And we're stopping the B1.
And then it's going to come.
And then it's going to come. I think this one's coming down.
Yeah, well, why don't you look up and see it coming down? Can we see it?
Yeah.
Here it comes.
Oh, here it is. There's the security count. Go to 3. Oh, the spotlight's up. I like that. We're going to watch the numbers going up. Here we go. You can hear doors closing on the left elevator. We're going to the top floor. You're at 3.
Yeah.
You're at 3. See, Coney Eagle Disc.
Yeah.
Opens up over here. Now let's get a view outside. Alright, here we are at 3.
Alright,
so, let's go.
Three there. See the ship?
You can see the ship up there. We'll do the zoom ones.
There's one going out as well.
Yep.
So there is, okay. And now you can go round.
And then
there's a Royal Mail.
There's a Royal Mail.
And there's the clock.
And there's the clock.
There
you can see the floor right here.
Actually, take your time.
So, there's the money. That's the Diamond's Causeway. In fact, the elevator is just way. There is an H&W Crane.
That's a Gillette and Samson.
And Samson. There is the Metro bus.
There we go. There's the BT car. And
there's the BT car.
And the Hilton Hotel.
Yeah. You can see the Northbound Railway's line.
All over here. It's all right. You're not fall. Hold on to your camera. Come forward.
Yep.
Okay. All right. Look down.
If you look down there, that is the big floor. So, let's go back down to the elevators now.
You can fill in the elevators there, can't you?
Yep. I think people is coming this one. We're going down to UG and get a cat view.
Okay, thank you, Pat.
All right, let's call the elevator.
How much what you can do is when you get in here. It's all right, hold on. And look down there.
If you look down there, you can see the shaft.
Look at all the people.
You can see the glass out.
Look at the grass on the roof over there. See that?
Yep.
Wouldn't I need to clean that?
Yep.
Actually, take your time.
Okay, here it comes. You can see the motor. And we're stopping at 2. So, while we're waiting for the elevator, you can see the outside and you can see the Belfast Mountains up there. You can see the air condition. And there was it. The elevator's just left. Press it again.
I'm coming up now.
While we're waiting for the elevator, do not use in the vent of fire.
There you go.
Oh, here it comes. We'll let this people off. That's you. We're going to go down to UG and get a cab view. The Oracle spot lights up. I like that. So get us a cab view. It's pretty basic Coney Eco. This has got the four in carriage. What's your capacity?
The capacity is 26 persons, 2,000 kilograms, and was installed in 2007.
It's got the Kony EcoDisc fixtures. You can see the Kony EcoDisc logo. And here we are back at UG. People going for the elevator. And that's it for the end of the video.